Welcome back to PlayOnSports.com. We are here where the final of tonight's game was the Encinal Jets 22 and the home Alameda Hornets 15. And the player of tonight's game is Tyrell Kerrigan. Tyrell, with less than 2 minutes left, there was like a minute and 10 seconds left, and the Hornets had just put a touchdown on the board to put themselves in a leading position, 15 to 14, with a minute and 10 left. You guys have struggled running the ball a little bit tonight. What did Coach tell you guys when you guys were pushed up against your own 2-yard line with a minute 15 left? You needed to score.
Nah, all the coach is telling me, find a seam and bust. He said, they said, with my speed, no one can catch me once I get in the open. I found it. That's what I did.
What did you see when you turned that corner? Because when you first got the ball, you were sweeping to the right side, and it looked like there wasn't a whole lot going on out there, and you found a hole.
Man, I just followed it and was being an athlete, broke for it, you know. The high step against number 4, I feel too good.
Man, yeah, you had a tough time running the ball a lot of the game, and then kind of broke it open there in the second half. The third quarter, you guys had a lot of success. What happened during halftime to change that for you guys? How did your running game change in the third quarter?
I mean, when I went in there, like the first thing I did was sat down. I was just thinking to myself, we have a girl, a field goal kicker, so I'm telling her, like, I'm gonna get you in there. And that was my plan, and I did it.
Yeah. Yeah, you guys really came out in the third quarter and pounded the ball. You guys put up 2 touchdowns, went up 14-7. You know, obviously the 98-yard touchdown run almost sealed this victory. You know, what does it mean in a game like this? You know it's the Island Bowl. These are your crosstown rivals. What does this kind of win do for you guys now and the rest of the season?
I mean, it's a big motivation. Like, this is the biggest game to me for all of us, even if we don't make it to playoffs. This is the biggest game to me. Like, it's... It's crazy how it just happened.
The Island Bowl is your Super Bowl.
It's overwhelming, yes.
Well, thanks, Tyrell Kerrigan, the player of the game tonight. He had the 98-yard touchdown run to almost seal this game for the Jets as they defeat the Alameda Hornets by a score of 22-14 here at Forrest Klein Memorial Field in Alameda. For Alex Richmond and Omar Lewis, I'm Sonny Bobright. Thank you for turning in to PlayOnSports.com, your destination for high school sports.